Pac stood up, and it's the first thing you've heard him say in like 2 weeks of court. You know, Your Honor, and throughout this entire court case, you haven't looked me or my attorney in the eye once. It's obvious that you're not here in search of justice. So therefore, there's no point in me asking for a lighter sentence. I don't care what you do, because you're not respecting us. This is not a court of law, as far as I'm concerned. No justice is being served here, and you still can't look me in the eye. And so I say, do what you want to do. Give me whatever time you want, because I'm not in your hands. I'm in God's hands.
Had to light up, smoke one with y'all on this, we know. Let's go. Said the last shall be first and the first shall be last, you know. Just trying to get my place in line.
YFM, baby.
Yeah, somebody's daughter's coming over tonight to give me pussy as a parent. Wonder if I make more money than I'll inherit. Wonder if them songs that I wrote back when me and you was cool see the light of day and I get my clearance. Never.
Probably not.
Last night off champagne and Pinot. Wow. Lost a few racks at the MGM casino. Can't remember doing a damn thing to Neo, but
yeah.
The past is the past. Niggas pay money just to smash what I smash. And even try and rob me just to have what I had. Damn, brutally honest, I could be with you right at community college. The shot means to me what run is to Hollis. Family first, like Big and Miss Wallace. A living rich dollars. I made a change for the new chapter. Telling my story, feeling like the life after. Yeah, had to mute them other niggas. If you wanna hear what they gotta say, close caption. No longer the nigga that y'all sleep on. Thank God for making me feel reborn.
Shit, we only got 2 weeks to do this whole album. Complete it, mix it down. We don't have time or the luxury to spend all of this time doing one song. Somehow I should find a way that we can double up on it. Cause I did my whole album, I know it ain't all of that, but I did my whole album like 3 songs a day. Cause I was just laying it, rocking it, and getting off. You can mix it later and have niggas that love being in the studio all night, just adding the drum beat at the time and shit. We could do that after the rappers leave and shit. Niggas that love being in the studio and just love listening for the right kick.
They say before you succeed, you gotta suffer.
For real.
Can't go to the league without a jumper. Can't fuck too many hoes on camera, they'll kill you for that. Believe me, Brian Pumper. Now I can't leave without a thumper.
No.
They want me to fail, they need me for the numbers.
You blow me ass niggas.
Yeah, if I was thinking what you niggas thought about me,
what?
I would be Benny Chase chilling out my mouth. Cause it's hard calling home when you ain't got no good news. Hard to explain, mom still paying dues. But you out in Miami, fucking hoes by the tools, by the pool.
Doing what these hating niggas trying to do.
I switch styles like my engineer switch files. By the pound, the shit was almost 6,000. Yeah, and I'm smoking like never before. In my suite, I hope nobody opens the door. My fans say I'm giving them hope to record. Never seen a nigga hate it so much before.
Hey,
so if you're praying on my downfall, watch a youngin' bounce back.
It's all about niggas coming together and making papers off what we can do best. And that's game these motherfuckers. And that straight check these white motherfuckers and put our motherfucking being down. We been doing it. We do it every motherfucking day. The game is motherfucking free. But shit, we need to start making some money off of it.
Sure.
I teach my motherfucking self how to be a man. You understand me? And I'm still learning. But it can't a motherfucker out there tell me shit. Cause I was on welfare, started with nothing. Now I got a little bit of something. I'm on the bright screen, I'm on videos. God damn it, that's why I act like this. This might not be no role model type shit or none of that, but god damn, ask yourself, ask your mama, ask your daddy, ask your aunt, ask your uncle. You smoked weed before, didn't you? You smoked crack before too, didn't you?
I'm a role model though.
Well, Pac never did nothing but smoke weed, that's it. He never fucked with that old bullshit. So give me my motherfucking props and don't sweat me when I'm blunted like a motherfucker. Niggas need to stop giving these bitches all the attention. That's why niggas is dying now. When these hoes get horny, niggas die. Hoes get horny, niggas die. Watch every time, every funeral you go to, it's a bitch that was horny the night before. So you need to start checking these bitches, keep your dicking. Niggas need to go back to the OG penitentiary days and start jacking off. Cause if you don't, you're gonna end up killing each other. We're gonna all die. We gotta start saying fuck these bitches, man. If you're fucking with a cool female, that's all good. But if you're fucking with a bitch, you need to break her ass and shake her ass.
Pennsylvania. YFM. This joint called What Will Pac Do, you know what I'm saying? Always want to know. Rest in peace, Tupac Shakur. Rest in peace, Biggie Smalls. Rest in peace, Big Pun, Big L. Everybody, we lost to the struggle. And Charlie, yeah. She used to be regular, yeah. Now she irregular, yeah. Very intellectual, kind of, yeah. That be so flexible, hit it with your girl laying next to you.
It's something that I better do, yeah.
She's tryna be the girl they ain't never been, yeah. Hot flight, take trips they ain't never been, yeah. Hit the mall, spend bills they ain't never spent, oh. Just to watch.